Ahoy, mateys and Sizzling Latte, and welcome back to Monkey Island 5, Chapter 1. So, this is launch of the Screaming Narwhal. And, okay, so...
I wonder if the wind gods on the idols are related to the ones on the weather vane.
Get it again. Okay. Eyebrows.
Interesting.
Nose. Okay, I got it.
I see.
Nose.
Ah.
Oh, yes. I believe that is... that need.
Hey! That must have been the god of winds that knock off your hat.
Sweetwood, cease your ham-fisted fumblings and surrender that hand.
This kind of reminds me of Monkey Island 2 with like LeChuck, and he's like, he'll find you and then put you in another place in the game and stuff. Oh, I was gonna grab coffee this episode. Okay, I'll do it in the next episode, but I definitely want some coffee. Go back out into the jungle. Okay, I think we have like 3 more of those invisible idol things that we gotta fix. I think there's one off to the left.
This idol looks like it's missing something. Not a bad fit. I better put this cheese back in my pants before a wandering capybara gobbles it up.
Okay, this is worth a shot.
I see.
Wonder if I use it with this. Oh, well that makes... Okay.
This cheese wheel's starting to go soft. Maybe I shouldn't be storing it in my pants.
Hmm.
I don't think a flower sconce would enhance the feng shui right here.
I don't know if this is gonna work or not.
Guess I didn't do whatever I was supposed to do. I think this thing only works on ancient flotsam artifacts. I better put this cheese back in my pants before a wandering capybara gobbles it up.
Okay, I'll figure that one out later. Let's go to a different one. And I'm back here again. I wonder if I throw the cheese in there.
That could pollute the flotsam water supply. And not in a good and or funny way.
Okay, here we go.
Aha. Oh. Weird. Ugh. This one looks like it's missing a nose.
This easily has to be it. I get lost so easily in this one.
Some more about the locket.
No, it hurts too much. Go to the Jerkbait Islands. Find Coronado de Cava and show him.
Well, this has been disturbing, but I've got an island to escape, a wife to find, and apparently a giant voodoo-sucking sponge to hunt.
May the fates guide you, Guybrush Threepwood.
Okay, I'm gonna go see if anybody can carve that cheese. Wait a minute. There's something about the nose. I think I know what to do. Okay, let's go back out there. Yeah, giant wind control device is the first place we need to go.
According to the Singe, this ancient doohickey controls the winds on Flotsam Island. Somehow.
Nope. Don't need to go there yet. but I do know what I need to do. I need to find my way back. Okay, maybe this way?
I keep going back here.
Oh, gosh. Gosh. I meant to say gosh and then good. Anyways. Oh, yes. I never even thought of this.
Cheesy enough as it is.
Aw. But that would have been...
those idols look familiar. Interesting.
Would have been so good. Would have been so cool.
I don't need to see that in manatee vision. Much better. Well, better anyway.
Okay, we're making some progress.
I wonder what wind god that was supposed to... Ew. Broken wind. Got it.
Sweetwood! Step away from that delicate machinery and give me your hand.
And if I don't? Grouch.
Okay.
This cheese wheel's starting to go soft. Maybe I shouldn't be storing it in my pants.
He has something to do with the bird.
Unicorns! Get your hand-blown glass, unicorns!
If I start giving away my cheese, I could end up cheeseless. Then where would I be?
Okay, I know I heard that a lot when I first played this game.
It's locked.
Oh, that would have been so cool.
Doctor is out.
Heck. I know there's something that I can...
Cheesy enough as it is. voices on those idols look familiar.
Get him oiled there, Vowels!
That's cheesy enough as it is.
Unicorns!
Wow. Never thought I'd see a pirate selling glass unicorns for a living.
Aye. And I never thought I'd see a talking baboon. So I guess we're even.
That's cheesy enough as it is. I know what would cheer up these gruesome carvings. Cheese! Eh, nope. Still menacing. Oh, and now my cheese wheel is staring at me.
Okay. Yes. Now we could go back out into the woods. Why do I keep saying woods? It's a jungle. We go back out in the jungle. Yes.
I didn't think it was possible, but this idol's cheesier than ever.
That one was definitely, yep.
No.
The top one, I just noticed it. There we go. Now it's good.
Should have worn my chinos today.
Ah, that must be the wind that makes you reconsider wearing shorts. No sign of the marquee. Good. All that shooting was giving me a headache.
I don't think there's any more. I think I got them all.
Understood DeSinge correctly through his crazy accent, this ancient doobie will reverse the winds of Flotsam, if I summon the correct wind gods.
Okay, I need one more.
Now that the door's open, I really don't want to close it again.
Ooh, okay, so it saves. Already did that one. There's one. There's another one. That's the one I was just at. The strange idol. Okay, I was just at that one too. Messed up idol.
Okay, let's figure out the final wind idol thingy and get the heck.
Sorry, bud.
Oh, jeez. How'd you beat me here anyway?
Once I heard the search engine the winds, it was child's play for a scientifically trained intellect of my stature to deduce which of the four winds remained.
So, now what?
Now, my annoying pirate friend, you hand over that ancient leverometer device. I restore the winds to their full sucking force, and you accompany me to my laboratorium so that I can properly remove and study your hand with the pointy sticks of science!
Leverometer?
The thing with the seahorse on it!
Oh, yeah, I don't think I'll be giving you that. Good thing DeSinja's rifle is just as wimpy as the man who built it. I don't want to sacrifice that.
Oh, I think I know what I do. There's something that in the back of my mind. I'm gonna go there, just again, just to see if he's still there.
You're still here?
But of course.
Hey look, it's King Louis the 12th!
My liege! I thought you were dead! Yeah.
I almost remember what I need to do. Okay, let's go. The giant wind control device.
This ancient doohickey controls the winds on Flotsam Island, somehow.
Okay.
Unicorns! Get your hand blown!
I wonder if the voodoo lady would have anything. Let's go to the voodoo lady.
I'll find my own way out.
Be well, Treepwood.
I don't think that a YouTube would be useful there. I don't think so.
Oh no, I know what I need to do. Okay, let's go back. It has something to do with the YouTube.
Let's try this again.
Oui, let's.
Oh my! It's King Louis XIII!
Mon Dieu! What was that fooping sound?
Beats me. Now if you'll just stop waving that rifle around, I've got some winds to change.
Not so fast, insignificant pirate person. Sacre merde!
Oh, I'd love to, but I'm pretty sure the Desinge doesn't have the necessary slots. Looks like the wind gods of Flotsam are pointing that way. That doesn't come back to bite me in the fundament. Well, I'm sure it'll be fine.
Zut alors. The winds.
Do you have any idea what you've done? Without the winds of Flotsam bringing me a steady supply of injury-prone pirate subjects, the pace of my groundbreaking experiments will slow to a crawl.
Talk to the hand, sicko, because the pirate ain't listening.
Ugh, mark my words, Treepwood. You'll rue the day you cross the Marquis de Singe. And your little hand, too.
Rue? I don't know the meaning of the word. Well, looks like my work here is done. I better hurry back to the screaming narwhal before the Flotsamites get wind of the, wind. Ben Winslow, where are you?
Right here, sir.
Raise anchor and get us the heck out of here before the winds change.
With pleasure, Captain. Congratulations, sir. The screaming narwhal has successfully escaped from Flotsam Island. Where to now?
Mr. Van Winslow, if you would be so kind, I would like you to set sail for...
Come again, sir?
I said set a course for... Oh, come on!
Come on board, sir.
useful.
Ow! Ow!
I'll sleep when I'm dead. Or later tonight. Nothing like a deafening cannon discharge to clear the mind. It's a U-shaped tube. The U must stand for unbreakable, I guess. Winslow!
Sir!
Set a course for here.
Hey!
Might be useful.
Wow.
I don't think anything short of explosive force is going to open up that tar barrel. That a YouTube would be useful there. Nothing like a deafening cannon discharge to clear the mind. That's the mainmast of the Screaming Narwhal. Or... anything short of explosive force is going to open up that tar barrel.
What do we do? Okay, now I get what I do. Okay, let's fire the cannon!
That's just swell. My brand new ship's all covered with tar. This is all your fault, you know.
Ow!
I bet this sticky puddle of tar would be perfect for trapping my evil hand. Well, I guess I shouldn't have tipped my, hand. Now, why would I want to get that all covered with sticky tar? That's what I call a sticky situation. Now, why would I want to get that all covered with... cannon discharge to clear the mind.
How do I do it? Hmm.
hate scrubbing tar off my main mast. Hey, I bet this sticky puddle of tar would be perfect for trapping my evil ham. Well, I guess I shouldn't have tipped my, ham. Ugh, I hate scrubbing tar off my main mast.
Okay, so I'm gonna, okay, I'm back, and I decided to grab some coffee. It's chocolate flavored. It's hazelnut with chocolate almond milk in it, and it's really good. So, let's get back to this. Okay, I think I have an idea of what I should do.
Set sail for the moon.
What's that, sir?
Said make way to the moon. Well, that's not gonna work.
What do I do? Huh. So there's a puddle of tar.
Why would I want to get that? This tar might be useful.
Ow! Ow!
Ugh, I hate scrubbing tar off my main mast. That's what I call a sticky situation.
Okay, I seriously have no idea what to do here.
Stupid island and find Elaine. I guess I'm gonna have to track down this Dekaba guy so I can find La Esponja Grande. If the Flay pirate hunter is half as nasty as his ads, I'd better give him a wide berth. It's a U-shaped tube. The U must stand for unbreakable, I guess. Darn, I've broken the U tube. I better get another.
I don't know if I just did something bad. I don't know if I need that later on.
I hate scrubbing tar off my main mast. Need to see that manatee vision. Get their own flyer. Nope. No way I'm giving this away after all the trouble I went through to get it. I think this thing only works on ancient flotsam artifacts. The only person I should give this to is Coronado da Cava, and that's not him. Not made of unbreakable glass. I don't need to see that manatee vision.
Winslow, set a course for.
This thing only. Nope. That's not made of unbreakable. I don't need to see that man. I don't need to see that man. Winslow?
Captain?
Just go where I point. Oh, come on!
Ugh, stupid boxed hand! No! What's the...
Mr. Winslow, make way for the Rock of Gelato.
Aye, aye, Captain.
And get me some grog for this hand. Finally, the Rock of Gelato. Now to find Elaine. Mr. Van Winslow, my spyglass.
Aye, aye, sir.
Elaine's ship looks pretty good, considering that it was exploding the last time I saw it. Where's my ship? And Elaine? Is she out looking for me? Is she still in LeChuck's clutches? Is her beautiful, bloated corpse slowly rotting at the bottom of the... Hey! What's that? Winslow, enhance the upper right quadrant 50%. It's my ship! Winslow, full enhancement! Elaine! I'm coming, Plunder Bunny!
What's that?
Oh no.
It's LeChuck. Elaine, look out! Thunder Bunny?
Guybrush Threepwood. I've been waiting a long time for this.
Could you wait a little longer?
Okay, so I muted it because, like, the music's copyrighted, but that was Watch the Screaming Narwhal, and in the next episode, we're going to be playing, I forget which one's the second one, it's either Siege of Spinner K or Lair of the Leviathan, but this was fun. I loved it. It's fun to be back playing Monkey Island again. I kind of took like a 1 month hiatus from it, kind of. I don't know, maybe 2 weeks. It felt like a month. But it was so cool to see the voodoo lady. I mean, in the first chapter, to see the voodoo lady in the first chapter. That was the coolest thing ever. This game. But yeah, I've just been trying to do longer episodes lately, just trying to put more effort into this, because I do like doing this. I love filming videos. I love making gameplay videos. It's just so much fun, you know? It's just, I love it. I love that a lot of my longer videos are getting more views, because I kind of like making longer videos, because, you know, I don't like filming, like, a 24-part series, you know, of a game that I could just do, you know, a few episodes and it'd be, like, an hour each. I think that would be a lot better. And I know that, Sam and Max, I've started, filming the episodes, an hour long, just, like, the whole thing. I play the whole episode, you know, in one video, and that's really cool. So, I think I did that with Season 1, Episode 4, I'm gonna make sure there's nothing at the end here. Yes! I knew it! Anyways. But yeah, I think I've got, Season 1, Episode 4, you know, of Sam and Max, and then Season 1, Episode 5, already filmed, and just, like, waiting on saving it and uploading it and stuff, because that stuff takes a long time. But, yeah, this was fun, I had fun today. Okay, so, for now I have to go, but until then, smooth sailing to you and your pirate crew.